Well, it looks like John was the last one here. They were having the same problem, so I'm going to give him a call. See if he was doing the same thing. He never answers the phone.